So, can you present yourselves and tell us where we are and why did you choose to live here?
We are the girls, Manasa and Miriam Rose. These are two of our children. And we are the Aliyah here. We made Aliyah here almost a month ago. And we came straight from New York. And it's been a very good experience for us.
So, can you explain us what type of people live here?
It's truly a big mix of everybody. I would say everyone here, to some degree, is cyber religious. Or they're stuck here in the office.
Or they live here in the office.
But I would say there's a tremendous amount of respect. Meetings and discussions with anybody. So anybody can move here, but the way that the community is, because as Malik said, it's closed on Shabbos, most of the people are happy with that.
So what things can you do here, or like, how is a normal day in Yatin? I mean, I would say the community also, I forgot to mention, is probably mostly people that have